Hi.
I hope you weren't waiting long.
The other firefighters were very kind. We got to hear a lot of stories about you.
They seemed to like you a great deal.
Yeah, I like them too.
I don't even know where to start.
I'm sorry about Daniel. I can't imagine what that must have felt like to not be able to see someone you loved.
Edmund.
Buck. That is, that's what people who know me, that's what they call me.
Okay. Buck. You have to know. We never blamed you. None of this was your fault.
I still wish I could have done more.
Buck, you were born to save someone. And that's what you do. Every day, we are so proud of you.